bark like a beast. Twisting and bending, performing itch that ain't legal. You're warned to mourn, I do this man's right. Don't crash the crib anytime after the night.
Oh, come on, baby girl, let me give it to your nest. Ha. You know that I don't play when it comes to sweet assassins. So I refuse to wait 2 weeks just to suck your twin. It's either now or never, and you can start by sucking this.
I never you shiver until you get wet. Cause I'm loving your twins and perfect silhouettes. Don't expect my wet. Tonight we're plucking, dear. Yep. So grab that case of cheap domestic beer.
Well, I'm meant to be tired if your bros don't stop. Playing games, acting dumb like y'all don't pluck.
That's
cause
right.
I know you like to suck this like a lollipop. So don't start with that bullish and jump on this rock. Mr. B, the nastiest a man could be. And if your ass don't believe me, you can come and try me. But if your ass is overweight, you better bring some cash to pay me. And if your ass ain't got no money, better bring something to give me.
Let me get this started making jaws drop. Females in the crowd, I wanna see some bras drop.
Come on.
Bounce them up and down to my nice funky sound. Decal don't mess around, musically about to clown.
I can't deny it, I'm a horny bastard.
Right.
Dedicated to coochie. I gotta have it, just like a rabbit. Gotta lick the buns and twins.
Rookie, I'm not your ordinary cookie. When it comes to getting torched, I can't remember what I told ya. Sorry, I don't know ya, but you can come along. Let me rip this bong, I'll eat your coochie through your thong. Time taking you out and unwind. So tonight we'll unwind. Sipping Coronas tonight. By 11, we just smoked a couple blunts. By 12, my tongue's all over your skunk.
So come if you wanna, scream if you wanna. Girl, I'ma hug you, squeeze you, and pluck you. Cause nobody does it like the way V does. And I'm gonna shove it in you deep enough.
So we're plucking, let's pluck. But please shut the hell up. Your chatter don't matter.
Nope.
He can destroy the bladder. Slave to a master, quite predicament. Now stick your tongue out and lick slow and increment.
Ain't you concerned about the looks? As long as body is good.
That's
it's
right.
Not the face you're fucking, it's the fuck you're facing. So put your drinks in the air like you don't care. And if I end up with an ugly chick, well, who cares?